Hi guys, so today I'll take you through my nail paint collection. These are my nail polishes which I've collected and I just love to wear nail polishes. So let's get started. These are the two racks which are filled up with my nail paints, and mind you, all these are not dried up, not old ones, but I just love to wear nail paint, so I keep collecting. So without further ado, let's get started. First, I'll show you these two are the nail base coat or top coat. I think this is the top coat from Avon, and this is the this is also from Avon, and this is the base coat. My camera is not focusing. Okay, this is the base coat. And I've got another top coat and base coat. I think this is from Oriflame. Yeah, this is the base coat as well as the top coat. So let's start from this side. So these are the nail paints from Avon, as you can see, these big ones as well as the small ones. So these are from their speed dry collection, as you can see, and really these nail paints, they dry up in 30 seconds. Like when you're traveling, when I am traveling and if I need to change my nail paints, I always carry these nail paints because they're easy to apply and they dry up super fast. So these are some of the nail paints from their speed dry collection that I'm having currently, and this is from their shimmer collection. This is also a very beautiful, nice silvery nail paint from Avon, and I just love using Avon nail paints because they stay really long on your nails. I have many brands, as you can see here, lots of brands of nail paints I have because I just love collecting nail paints. But these Avon nail paints, I'm using them from last 13 to 14 years, and I just love them because they are really long lasting, and the colors they have got, very huge variety of colors and shades. So these are the big nail paints from their speed dry collections, and I have got some more backside. These are the nail paints from their nail wear pro collection, some fun colors as you can see here. This is a nude shade, perfectly flesh from their nail wear pro plus, and these are from their matte collection. This is a violeta, and this is a black matte nail paint, and this is also a gunmetal. It's a shimmer nail paint. This is also another fun color. This is sunshine from their nail wear pro collection. Now here I've got two nail paints from Maybelline. This is their super stay gel nail paint, and this is in the shade enduring pink. And I've got another one from this, and this is the shade ever burgundy. So these two are from their Maybelline Superstay gel nail colors, and these two are Oriflame nail paints. Now to be very frank, I really do not like Oriflame, though I'm into Oriflame and Avon, but I generally avoid Oriflame nail paints because they're not that opaque. But these nail paints from The One range, they are awesome. They're really awesome. This is a nice glittery silver nail paint. You can use this individually as it is, or you can just apply any dark shade like some black or some magenta shade like this, or some berry color, wine color like this, and you can just do some nail art with this shimmer shade, or just apply one coat on top of that. It looks really nice. And this is also another nail paint from Oriflame, The One collection, and this is in the shade, I think this is silver reflection. Yeah, this is also very opaque and very nice nail paint. So these nail paints are very nice from Oriflame. This is another nail paint from Maybelline Color Show. As you can see, I've got just one. This is a bright matte brilliant red. Now next up, I've got two nail paints out here. These are from the Color Bar Quick Finish. So these two are some bright shades, and this is also another one from Color Bar Quick Finish. And here backside, I've got few nail paints from the Maybelline Coloroma range. These are quite old, but they're not dried up. I can use them. So these three are from their Maybelline Coloroma range. This one nail paint I've got currently from Lakme, because I don't buy Lakme nail paints nowadays. I don't know why. So there's another one. This is the sugar tip tac toe, and this is in the shade bird's eye blue, number 24. This is also a nice nail paint, pastel shade. This one is from L'Oreal Star Collection by Aishwarya Rai, a nice magenta nail paint. And this one is by Colabar. This shimmery nail paints, these two are from Colabar, and this one, the small one, this is from Faces. I think this I got free with some products which I purchased from Faces. They've given me that nail paint free. And this is also one nice nail paint from Colabar. It's a nice nude shade, and it's the shade is Rose Quartz. I just love this nail paint, but they are not at all long lasting, to be very frank. So there are some more at the back side. This is another one from Colabar. This is the Colabar 24 karat nail lacquer. This is a nice bronzy shimmery shade. This another one is from Faces High Shine. This one is from Colabar again. And this one I already showed. This is another top coat and base coat from Oriflame, the one range. So this is all the nail paints from the first rack, as you can see. Now let's go to the second rack, and here you can see mostly all these are my Nykaa nail paints. I love Nykaa nail paints. They have got huge variety, various range, and good nail paints. But they're not that long lasting, but still the colors are to die for. The shades, the variety, the formula, they are really good, and I just love collecting Nykaa nail paints. So let's start from one side. So this is the first nail paint. This is from Juice, and it's a very beautiful nice silver nail paint. This is in the shade 2. It's a nice silvery pearl kind of shade. Now comes the Nykaa Gel Shine Lacquer, and this is in the shade, this is Miami Vibes, number 206. So this is from their coffee collection, Nykaa nail paint, and the shade name is Espresso. This was, I think, launched few months back. These are some pastel shades from Nykaa. These are from their Mirror Chrome range. This is in the shade Purple Galaxy, and this is in the shade, I think, Pink Pinwheel. So these two are from their Mirror Chrome collection. This is from their Gold Rush collection, and this is in the shade Fickler Gold, the name is. And this is from there, that flower, I think those pastel shades, flower collection, I think so, I don't remember right now. This is in the shade Dusky Azalea. This is a beautiful shade, and I just love wearing this shade. I use it quite a lot. So this is again from their flower collection. This is the Regal Peony. And these are their matte collections. This is Nykaa Matte Nail Lacquer in the shade Ruby Blaze. It's a very sexy shade. If you wear this on your feet and nails, like, this festive season is coming right now, and you can just try out the nail paint from their matte collection, Ruby Blaze. That's a beautiful shade, very pretty, gorgeous, sexy shade. Now this is the Spice Gingerbread. This is also from their matte collection. This is the Corny Cream Puff, again from their matte collection. These are all nude shades, and I just love this particular shade. This is a Nutcracker Dream, again a nude shade from their matte collection. It has won an award also, I think, Nykaa, from their nail paints. And this is another shimmery nail paint from Villa Voste. This I got in my Glamigo box. This you can use as a top coat with some other shade underneath. So these are all my nail paints which I just shared with you, which I'm using currently. So I hope you have liked this video. And I just missed out two more. Here I've got another one. This is from their Avon True Color. These are the new launches. This is in the shade Paprika Pumps, and this is also one of my favorite shade from Avon. This is Mulberry Nailwear Pro Plus. This is a very running shade in Avon. So these two, I just have two more. Let me just show. This is from their gel collection, Candy Apple from Yvonne. I told you, I just love Yvonne nail paints. And this is also another one. This is also a new launch. It's a Leading Lady. This is a satin matte finish. It dries down into beautiful satiny velvety matte finish. This is in the shade. That's Leading Lady is the shade. So that was all about my nail paint, guys. So, and for nail remover, you can give it a try. This is the nail remover dip and twist nail remover from the brand Blue Heaven. You can grab it from Nykaa. You can just remove your nail paint in seconds. And then again, I've got some nail remover wipes. These are 30 wipes pack from Kara. And I also use the Yvonne True Color nail conditioning nail enamel remover, which is a very, very good nail paint remover. So I always use this mostly, but when I'm traveling or something, I generally go for these wipes and that dip and twist nail paint remover. So that was all about this video, guys. These are my nail paint collections which I've just shared with you. I hope you have liked this video, and please do subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet already. I'll see you soon in my next. Till then, all of you take care, stay happy. Bye bye.